that was the problem in the first half? Why were you guys making the mental mistakes?
You know, sometimes emotions get so high, emotions, you know, run so high, and you know, you have mental mistakes, you're not, you know, focused all the way because of your emotions. I think, you know, we went at halftime, Coach Helfrich, she told us, this is where great teams want to be. And I think that's something everybody said, especially on the offensive end. And we just got going on the
same. Avery was just talking about how many times you guys bail out the defense, and said today you guys, they felt like they had to bail you guys out of times. Do you feel like the defense bailed you guys out of times?
Definitely. Like I said, we put them in some bad spots, you know, early in the game. And, you know, they strapped their boots up all game, and they played very, very well. And I'm not surprised that, you know, the habit they were causing on the defense side of the ball because they do it to us in practice all week. And so I know those guys, I'll go to work with those guys any day.
How much do you guys feed off of the plays they were making? Did you guys kind of get energized by their turnovers, their sacks?
Oh, definitely. You see a lot of us offensive guys running on the field when, you know, they get interceptions or cover fumbles, and, you know, look on the sideline when they get sacks or big tackles for losses. We're just excited that we made the tackle interception. So this team is great, big fun to do. We all cook for each other, and we just want to see each other do great, and in the end, it'll help us all win.
Was that the boost you guys kind of needed in that second half?
They were doing it all game long. I think, you know, what happened was offense, we were kind of at fault in the first half because defense played great all game long. I think at halftime, we got a couple things corrected and we came out strong in the second half.